all of the work and everything that seemed like it wasn't going anywhere was actually you just getting ready for that one thing to happen where everything else can fall into place. There are going to be so many times in your business where you feel like you're not going anywhere. In a heartbeat, everything can change for you. I remember when I was 3 years into my business and I was spinning my wheels and it didn't feel like we were getting anywhere and everything seemed like, why am I working this hard? Why have I given 3 years to something when it's just not working out, when it's not getting anywhere, when it's not going anywhere? Like, why am I doing this? It's not gonna work and it's never gonna work. And then time keeps going on, those 3 years of not really getting anywhere and not really going anywhere, the next 3 years were exponential growth and transformative and totally different. And somewhere along the way, it went from me spinning my wheels and not getting anywhere and not going anywhere and feeling hopeless to suddenly waking up one day and thinking, look, I have all the things that I wish I had years ago. And I didn't even notice that it turned. I didn't even notice that it changed, but it changed in a snap. I've faced that since then, where I'm trying something new, we're doing something new, we're trying to make something work, and it's just not going. You know, you're running through water and everything is holding you down and everything is pulling you back. And then you give it weeks and months and years. And then someone hears about you and gives you a ring and hands you a project, or you hire that right person. You make the one gamble. And that is that, like, that is that domino that just starts knocking over everything that you've been working on for the last 3 years. And all of the work and everything that seemed like it wasn't going anywhere was actually you just getting ready for that one thing to happen where everything else can fall into place. And so when times are really hard, what I find most helpful is to remember that. To remember that I've been here before. You've been here before. Things have been hard for you before. You were in high school and you thought, no one's ever gonna like me. No one's ever gonna date me. I'm never gonna have a girlfriend. I'm never gonna have a boyfriend. I'm never gonna have friends. Somewhere along the way, it changed. It got better. I know people who have tried for years to have children and they struggle with it. And then they adopt or something works out. A miracle happens and they have that child they've been working so hard for. And then they look back and go, oh yeah, that was a really tough thing I worked through, but everything changed. And so when things are hard, remember, that life is really, really long. And the challenges that we're facing on the daily or the monthly, or even the season in life, a year or two, those are blips on the radar. Out of the course of your life, there are major things that are gonna happen, and there are major things you're gonna face, and there's hardships you're gonna face, and you're gonna look back at this little thing and go, that was nothing. If you even remember it, if you even remember this challenge that you're facing right now. You may not even remember it. When you're 70, sitting in that rocking chair, watching your grandkids bop by or whatever it is, when you're living your dream life and you're thinking back, you're not gonna remember that when you're in your 20s or 30s or 40s, this thing happened to you. It's a blip. So remember, when things are tough, you are doing the work that you are doing because at any moment, that domino is gonna fall, that phone is gonna ring, the connection is gonna happen, something is gonna happen that's gonna change everything. Don't give up, keep pushing, and you can have that moment. And two, remember that this is a really, really long play. And so if you think that you're gonna live your life based off of where you are right now and how you feel right now and the challenges you face right now, you have so much time to recover, so much time to fix things, so much time to switch and to bob and weave and do whatever you need to do to get those things that you're chasing for. You have the time on your side. If you don't freak out, if you don't get out of line, if you stick with it, take a breath, it's gonna be okay. If growing and scaling your business by being better at sales and better at marketing, better at customer experience is important to you, be sure to check out this video right over here. And like always, subscribe to my channel, click on the bell icon, and get each video every day when it drops.